Fortnite grinding on that right here. Yeah, I've been playing for a while. Still haven't taken a dub. I've taken quite a bit of L's. Took 14th place just barely. 2 kills. I'm doing okay. But I need to take first in solo. Okay, new round. 13th with 1 kill. Barely outside the circle, out of the new circle. And yeah, hopefully I can take the dub. Oh, I died. 3 kills and took 6th place. Oh my gosh, I get so mad. I've gotten 2nd place 3 times on, not duo, single. And then on duo, I've taken 2nd once. And it sucks taking 2nd. I was so close. I don't really get it at all. Next round, this is my 3rd time. 7th place, 0 kills though. But I can do pretty well with that circle right next to me. All right, so if you wanna make one of these, it's called an infinity cube. They're really cool. They just keep going and going. So it just keeps going. See, it goes into a cube, falls out, and goes under, falls in, goes into a cube, falls out, goes under. So, I started on this, trying to do with one of these, but it kind of started getting really complicated, so I wouldn't recommend doing that. And then you want to cut out, like, paper squares. So you want to make 8 squares. I think each one would be 15 inches. It would be 15 inches, and then you fold it to make it so there's 2 edges on the side and this right here. So as you can see that there's like a, this is like a fold and it goes into the yellow. So you want to make that on both sides and then make, and then put them in, and then you can glue them or tape them, whatever one. And then part, the confusing part is that you like put 2 pieces of tape right here, then 2 pieces of tape right here, and then you like flip it some way. You can go look it up. It'd probably be easier to look it up than to start off of us, but so they're really cool. Anyway, it's an art. Be drawing the Mario. Been doing pretty well. And then coloring it yet with Prismacolor. So Prismacolor is nice. They're like expensive, but they really help a lot. And yeah, I have a basketball game today. Hopefully we can win that. And then I took 3rd place in Fortnite on one of the rounds. Kind of mad because I still haven't taken 1st. So that's an infinity. This is an infinity cube. So you can choose any color, just make them the same. And you can make them smaller, bigger. Doesn't really matter. Let's play some 20 questions here. So, let's start with it. What should we think of? I'm gonna think of, so I'm gonna think of a shark. So yes, is it an animal? Yes. Is it smooth? Sometimes. Would you give it a gift? No. Is it heavy? Yes. Is it a predator? Yeah. Are there many different types or sorts of it? Yes. Does it have legs? No. Is it warm-blooded? No. Is it gray? Yes. Is it a specific color? Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna go undo. Go. Come on. Skip. Does it make noise? Rarely. I don't think so. Can it make sound? Yeah, if it's like eating someone. Is it a ferocious? Is it ferocious? Yes. Is it reptile? No. Is it considered valuable? Rarely. Does it contain a liquid? I'm just gonna say yes because I think it does, because we humans carry liquid. Does it have long tail? Yeah. Can you see it in a zoo? Rarely. In different colors? Rarely. All spiritual signs. Come to an answer. Is it a great white shark? I'm just gonna say yes on this.